guys, here with me, I have Master Subhash, who picked up 3 wickets and top scored with 47 runs, but unfortunately, is on the losing side. So, Master Subhash, please tell me about yourself.
I am Subhash. My school name is Bhaktachalam Vidyashram. I am studying 8th standard.
Okay, so first, how many years you have been playing cricket?
I am playing 8 years.
For the past 8 years?
Yes.
Okay, so is your family supportive in chasing your dreams?
Yes.
Okay, so who has been more supportive in your family?
My grandmother.
Okay, so she takes care of you every day?
Yes.
So she takes you to the coaching and for the grounds?
Where yes.
Okay, that's good, really good. So, okay, do you watch T20, Subhash?
Yes.
Okay, so what's T20?
Yes.
Say something about that.
It's more exciting and aggressive. Bowlers frequently put yorkers and batsman cannot hit the ball.
Okay, that's good. So I wish you all the very best for your future endeavors and for your further coming matches.
Thank you.